constitute the Canadian community. We are happy to see you today. We appreciate you, our Bassa brothers, our sisters, our Igbo brothers and sisters. Igbo Queen! Igbo Queen! Thank you. On behalf of myself, our party, and the entire structure of PDP in the Taliban government, I want to appreciate you. I want to thank you for your steadfastness. Always at short notice, if we come, we'll see you. If we come, we'll see you. And it is a relationship that we have built over a long time. Anybody who supports, you know that the person will win.
By God's grace.
And that is why today, our sister, our incoming senator, confirmed senator, there are 109 senators to be in Nigeria, 25th. This one is elected already. We are very sure of this. And by the grace of God, you are going to put your finger to finalize this. Why? Number one, she's a woman. This is the only platform that has given women a seat for this state. And I know all of you will deliver her. Women! Women! Go Natasha! Go Natasha! Go Natasha!
Thank you. Thank you so much, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Please today, let me announce to you that people have seen the light. People who once live in darkness, they've seen the light. And they decided to come into the land. We have here this afternoon a brother of the former governor of Kogi State, late Alhaji Abubakar Audu. He wants to return to the PDP. The man we call Alhaji Abdullahi Audu officially is returning to the PDP. Thank you, come and bless us. He's a younger brother,
I stand before my senator, confirmed on behalf of my late brother,